Y'all, this is wild. Did we just discover life on another planet? We didn't. But did we just discover the stinky farts of algae on another planet? Maybe, kinda. We sorta did. In April 2025, the James Webb Space Telescope pointed at K2-18b. It's a large exoplanet 124 light years from Earth. It's about 2.5 times the size of our planet. It's basically an ocean world. It's just covered in water, and it's in the habitable zone, meaning it's close enough to its star that that water is probably liquid. The JWST detected traces of dimethyl sulfide, which is called DMS, or dimethyl disulfide, which is DMDS, in the atmosphere. And what is that? Sulfur-containing organic compounds. On Earth, this is produced primarily by marine phytoplankton, algae, or bacteria. We know of no other way on our planet that this could get made. That doesn't mean it can't be made another way. The amount in the atmosphere is huge, allegedly thousands of times what we would see on Earth, suggesting potentially super abundant microbial activity there. It's a huge indication that this planet might have microscopic life on it, but it doesn't mean that it does. On Earth, DMDS and DMS are used as part of the sulfur cycle. Life uses it over and over and over again. It's like the water cycle, but stinkier. The DMDS and DMS are made when Earth life makes DMSP. It's a different sulfur molecule, basically like a chemical sponge that absorbs free radical oxygens when UV hits a cell. It's also like cellular antifreeze. It keeps cells from forming ice crystals inside, and it keeps the salt out of the inside of the cell. The current confidence is 99.7% that they found this in the atmosphere, but they're gonna keep looking. So it's not aliens, but like, wow, more research is definitely needed. And a neat takeaway about this, DMS is associated with the smell of the sea on Earth, meaning a planet 124 years of traveling at light speed from us smells like the ocean down the block.